Hello, my little chicken bum bums. A little bit of cookery course for you. And we're gonna add some courgette chopped up, some aubergine chopped up, give it a stir, cook it down, and have a shimmy. And a shimmy.
Also in there, I have put pepper, oregano, what's that, oregano? A bit of garlic salt. Garlic. Mushrooms, a tin of valuable tomatoes, and some red wine. Smush it down, cook it off. We've got multiple purposes, and it's vegan. At the moment.
Little chicken tikkas. So, tomorrowy goodness. Down, down, deeper and down. I'm gonna pop that on a bit of a flatbread. Got a bit of a flatbread? Yeah, don't bosh me. Flatbread. And I'll keep some of it to do with other things at a later date. And when you have a flatbread pizza, you also need to have cheese. I have a selection of different cheeses. I'm not gonna put all of it on. La 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 la. Cheesy goodness. Oh, just whack it on, love. Cheesy goodness. La 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 la. Bit of gorgonzola. My brother once chastised me for putting blue cheese on a pizza. I was well ahead of my time. This is about 10 years ago or more. So, doodly doodly do. Come hither. Oh, can you see? I've got cheesy hands. Pizza, flatbread pizza going in the oven. And now the flatbread is out of the oven. Ooh. I'm only going to have a bit of it. I'm not going to have all of it because,